Hello everyone and welcome to Kazan, Russia, 2014 World Fencing Championships, and David King, Karen Bashir here with you, and day one of our preliminary action. It was all Sabre all day today, but Karen, it was the women who started off things.
Yeah, it's been a great day today. The fencing in the preliminary rounds is taking place in another hall. Well, we don't have live cameras, but we thought we'd bring you some highlights. And I can tell you that it was all about dropping fights today. Some of the big names dropping fights, and in the women's saber, that was it had an effect on the draw. So we saw Sabina Makina of Azerbaijan, a fencer that we see regularly on the live stream, up against Masaki Imura of Japan. A matchup that you wouldn't expect to see in a preliminary. Makina went through 15-7. So the other big one for me was Ilaria Bianco, dropped two fights in the first round. She had a solid win over another Azerbaijani, Ibrahimova, and she'll now face Chen Shen in the 64. We also saw Budiev go out today, which was a bit of a surprise. But for me, I suppose the summary of the day is no real surprise that all of the Russians are through. So Dyachenko is automatically into the round of 64, but she'll be joined by Velikaya Galiak-Barova and Igorian as well. So, you know, it's going to be the Russians.
Well, our top seeds in the women's saber event, Mariel Zagunis in the number one position and reigning world champion Olga Karlan in the number two position. So great action there. But then we moved on this afternoon to the men's saber action. And what about that?
Same story, David. These big names aren't necessarily used to fencing fights up to five, and some big names dropped some big fights. Statsenko dropped three in the first round. Zhatmari dropped three in the first round. Korea, he dropped three. Boyko dropped three fights. And so what that meant from the beginning of the day was that we knew that there were going to be some tight fights in the preliminaries, but also it was going to bring some big matches up in the 64. And it's done just that. I mean, I talked about Zhatmari losing three fights. He did progress. He beat Alexander Krutschit of Great Britain 15-9 to come through. But we've got the Germans are probably the ones that are going to be scratching their heads a little bit on this one. Szabo from Germany is up against Dershowitz of the USA. Max Hartung is up against Statsenko, who dropped the fights. Wagner is up against Casares of Spain. So these are some big fights. Other highlights, against Gamesi, another big one. Zhatmari is going to face Yakimenko, so he might wonder whether he should have won a couple more fights in the first round. So again, it's this thing about the dropping of fights, but like I say, the Germans are probably going to be the ones that are a little bit, ooh, those are tight fights for us.
Well, as we go into the round of 64, our number one seed will be Jungwon Kim of Korea, and the number two seed, reigning world champion Venyamin Reshetnikov of Russia. The Sabres will be back on Friday for that round of 64, all the way through to the gold medal match, and we'll be back for our first live broadcast day here on the Fencing Channel. But that's it for us today from the Kazan Tennis Academy.